Overnight, a home invasion in Arlington Heights leads to some potential legal trouble for the homeowner. Police say three masked men forced their way into a home on Woodbine Avenue, but then when police got there, they say they learned that the men had stolen marijuana from inside. So police spent the night getting a search warrant for what they describe as a small grow operation there in the house.